This is DJ Mutati exclusive.
Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mutati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers. Boman Lusambo blows hot, reveals shocking details about Speaker Nelly Muti. Speaker Nelly Muti is just a cheap UPND cadre, says Boman Lusambo. Watch the entire video my lovely viewers to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Muti is just a cheap UPND cadre, Boman Lusambo has charged. But Speaker of the National Assembly, Muti Nelly, wrote that Boman Lusambo cannot continue to enjoy parliamentary privileges as his seat was nullified by the High Court and would only be able to do so if that decision were reversed
by the Constitutional
Court. Speaking with Daily Reverberation, Lusambo charged that Speaker Muti was being used by the executive to kill democracy in this country, saying as Speaker, she was there to guide the registration of the laws and not the interpretation thereof. When she was reading, she was shivering, and you can't have a speaker who can be used without shame. We know these guys have failed. So it was a way of silencing us to do what they have to do to bring the IMF statement to read it to themselves, which is rubbish because it was supposed to be debated. We are not going to allow any individual to destroy democracy, Lusambo said. She's just a cheap cadre. Lusambo said he will seek legal interpretation through a judicial review of what Speaker Muti has decided. He wondered how my going out of parliament will reduce the fuel pump price. Lusambo said his life was not dependent on the 1,500 kwacha sitting allowances, nor the 20,000 kwacha or 40,000 kwacha we received from parliament. He said he could have sought a stay of execution following the nullification, arguing that Margaret Mwanakatwe, Masumba and others stayed in the house for over 1 year when faced with the same situation. Speaker Muti wrote that in Lusambo's situation where his seat was nullified by the High Court, he could only enjoy parliamentary privileges if that were reversed by the Constitutional Court on appeal. This is a more practical application of the law rather than following up a member of parliament for emoluments he or she would have earned from the time of the decision of the High Court to the time of the decision of the appeal by the Constitutional Court in the event that the appeal is unsuccessful. In short, the determination of a petition as envisaged in Article 73(4) of the Constitution is the determination by the High Court, which applies to situations where an aggrieved party appeals or does not appeal to the Constitutional Court, Speaker Muti said. In view of the foregoing, it is my considered view that Mr. Boman Chilosha Lusambo, MP, is out of order to remain in the House after the nullification of his election by the High Court. Further, honorable members, in view of my ruling, all members of Parliament whose election was nullified by a decision of the High Court, whether or not such decision has been appealed against, shall forthwith not take part in any parliamentary business. Only those who will be successful in their appeals in the Constitutional Court will be allowed back in the House and take part in parliamentary business. More news to come, my lovely viewers. Make sure you subscribe to this channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and also turn on the bell icon to join the notification squad. For now, I'm out. Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace. I gotta go.